Let's continue our adventure in the world of Pokemon. So I'll be very rude now, drinking and eating some crisps while playing. But welp. Hello, I haven't seen you here. Ooh. I have a clothing trunk. CR. It's so awkward. Where's my clothing trunk, though? There. Chew up on that. Oh! Works much better on the 3DS. Reminds me of Wii. Oh, hey. Mała odmiana od Overwatcha. Ale coś mi się zdaje, że troszkę zbyt trzeźwy jestem na tą grę. Destiny było za free dla wszystkich. Więc na koncie mam, ale jakoś jeszcze nie zagrałem. A ty wciągnąłeś się w Overwatcha, czy jeszcze nie? Ale to w Destiny czy wbiłeś tu parę leveli, czy w Overwatchu? Alright, the Battle of Rats. A, no tak, chyba nawet wspominałeś. I co, pasuje ci, czy raczej nie za bardzo? Skończyłeś eliminację w tym sezonie? Znaczy placementy? Ah, there's nothing like beating a kid, taking his 3 Pokeballs and some cash. Jak tam twoja ranga w Overwatchu? A, no tak. Czyli jeszcze 25 nie masz. Kwestia czasu, przynajmniej będziesz miał szansę opanować grę postaci. O, I have 47 of those anyway. Just for the sake of it. I'm good, I guess. Hello, mister. You wanna fight me? No, not really. Where should I go now? No tak. Szczególnie na słuchawkach ta muzyka jest dobijająca. Dlatego chyba zaraz się przeniosę z Monsterów na piwo. I do tego ta gra jest na jednego Joy-Cona tylko, także totalnie dziwnie się gra. Pierwszy raz gram z wolną ręką. This music is really gonna drive me crazy over time. But anyway, playing game with just one hand, it's kind of like moving to the automatic in the car. Like suddenly you have like one spare hand and what to do with it. Ooh, that's a fancy bug. Tiny. Oh. All right, this kind of worked. That's fascinating, but I'm still using only one Pokemon. I'm gonna waste so many Pokeballs on this game. It's Nintendo Switch. I have the second part of the controller here. So usually all my streams are in Polish, well, mostly when I'm playing Overwatch, but when I'm playing Nintendo I'm trying to do it like in English, because I don't know, maybe it's foolish of me, but I'm hoping that I'll have some viewers, I guess. Hello, you awkward thingy, you. Hakuna Matata. Please don't explode. Missed. Now that should work. Hakuna Matata. All right. That means battle. Well, this game sure is easy. I really wonder if it's gonna stay this way. All right, what's in here? Oh, come on. Thank you. All right, I've got everything from here. Hello, would you fancy a fight? What was that supposed to be? Why are they even surprised? Ooh, a fancy red one. You're mine. Come on, I don't need to know about every single level up. Whoa, what did I touch? What did I do? What did I do? Oh yeah, he's got a new move. Double kick. So let's swap this one. Pikachu, you'll become a fighting monster. Seriously? Whoa, what am I? Oh, another Pikachu. Kaboom. I'm getting better at it. Ah, stop it. Missed. I said it too early. Another female Pikachu. So maybe I should set up my team somehow. Oh! Party. Let's swap one of those. Pokemon box. Oh, come on. I don't know where's why on that. Shh. Party. Okay. This. Now, Pokemon box. Level 3. Let's change this fella. Oh god, now I'm getting another one. This is the land of Pikachus. No, I don't want this one. Oh, hello, another battle. It would seriously be better if it was a little bit more challenging. And it died. Straight away. Hello, you want to fight me as well? Nah. But you will. Another girl that looks exactly the same like the last one that I owned. Joanna? Oh, it's Brittany! I don't have one of those rats. I'm ready for a challenge. Let's check that double kick thing. Huh. Not very effective indeed. Now let's electrocute him. I'm definitely not gonna get rich over that. ET is practically less than one Pokeball. Oh, I'm sad for you, kid. That's my immortal weapon, Pikachu. Okay. Defense rose. So let's electrocute it one more time, baby. And so it's dead. I mean, fainted. And all of you, I don't need any more of them. Ooh. Should I pick it up? So I've been here. Pikachu. Oh, I don't want another Pikachu. I came from here. I won with this one. And there's not much more here. Oh, come on, I don't want you. Oh, automatic evolution. I already have one of those. Ah. Okay, so how do I get there? Oh, I had to touch this one. Run away. Sure, why not? Okay. Oh, there's so many Pokemons in there that it's kind of tricky to get through. Ooh, I don't have one of those. Yay! Bingo! A lot of button mashing. So there's no passage here. No, I don't want to. Sorry, sorry guys, not interested. Have I fought with you? No. Here comes the new challenger. And here he goes. All right, there's some house in here. The house of the rising sun. Oh, don't need you. Found a lure. Another fight. And so my only viewer is gone. Alright, so I should be getting to the first city. Can I get in there? Ah, probably there's some other way. Oh yeah. I have to fight Raven. It's too nice. He's supposed to be like my arch enemy of some sort or rival. Jeez, it's almost like he's supposed to be a girl. He's no Raven. Let's heal our Pikachu. Hello, my viewer. All right. I assume he belongs to somebody. Probably this guy. So where's the gym? Maybe there's gonna be some serious fight in there. Ah, I can't even get there. Yay! Okay. Let's see, what kind of challenge will they have for me? grass. No problem. Okay, probably I have to fight you first. Now I really hope it's gonna be more of a challenge. Some light years, I think I'm just one battle away. And we'll make this a quick one. Ah, Geodude again. Almost felt that. Oh, come on, Brock. We're buddies. He's got two Pokemons. Probably two of them are Geodudes. All right. That is something. Now this one is down. But hold up, I've got another Pokemon up my sleeve. Keep battling. Now that's what I'd call biggest Pokemon. Uncool. And that's some serious cheating. Oh, you poor thing, you're already dead. And kaboom! The huge storm Pokemon died, killed by this small Pikachu's foot. Cause he got so damn not kicking. Double team? What is double team doing even? All right. Should be better. Official Pokemon League badge, a Boulder badge. Did I just slap her tail? Oh, so by shaking my controller, I'm getting here. Come on, where is it? There's my hand. Let's give it pink banana. There. It's as inaccurate as the Wii controller. Okay, enough of that stuff. So, we own the first dojo. Gym. Why is everyone so nice to me like? I thought I'm going to fight him. What's this castle? Museum of Science. Somehow I've got a feeling it's gonna be a Nintendo museum. Not too much to see here. I had a few spare Pikachus that I could give them. Not much to send here. Okay, hello. I would like to fight that big pink Pokemon. Maybe. Sure, I keep an eye on him. I might even catch him. Yeah, like, why won't you put him into the ball? Slowpoke. Stop looking under its tail, you pervert. It farted. Sure, I could do that. Hello. Is that a shop of some sort? Oh, it's a house of this little fella. Okay, where could I go from here? I don't think I need anything from the Pokemart at the moment. Ooh, military guy. Yes, sir. I love to check my strength. Battle. Actually, I should restore my Pikachu after the last gym. Bueno. Let's shock him a little bit. Not very effective. Hey! Let's try Rattata. Nah. Oddish, whatever Oddish does. Oddish does what Oddish wants. Oh. Hey, he's cheating a little bit. Poison seems to be working well. Actually, he's harder than this whole gym a moment ago. Come on, just one more. Stretch and we're there. Oh, come on. Now what's this one about? Oh yeah. So basically we removed the sand attack, which wasn't doing anything, and changed it with the quick attack, which is the fast way to attack the opponent. Whoa, over 1000 for this one. That was well worth it. And a revive. Okay, let's get back and heal our Pokemon before we go any further. Okay, back on the road. So, we won against this military guy. Oh, hello, another fight. Now you're in trouble. Probably. Unless she's like that military guy. I wonder why all the girls are looking the same in this game. After all, it's not like a 3DS game, so they could make a few more characters. At least change their hair, you know? Now, let's kick it! That won't help you, dude. Well, the it seems to be a little bit harder, but still it's not a challenge really. Although the last few Pokemon games that I played were not really challenging. Found a potion. Another fight with the helpless kid. My shorts are cool, huh? That's a great conversation starter. I have to use it on somebody. That's shocking. Whoa! That really was shocking. Apparently your shorts were not that cool. One shot, one kill. Ah, and he's giving me more money. What is it, some fighting grounds of some sort? Camper Victor. Will you be shocked? Ah, quite. What was that? Okay, and the double kick. Beware of my mighty foot. Don't like dinner. I wonder who was writing the catchphrases. Ooh, tall grass, and hello, another fight. Did you push me? I didn't touch you. Picnic a Robin. This is the end. And it level up, so Pikachu is even stronger now. My god. I'm creating a monster. Two great balls. Okay, that's a huge grass we have here. Well, hello little piggy thingy. Monkey, huh? Somebody never seen a monkey before. Don't like that. There. You're mine. What level is that monkey? Level 7. I could change my second Pikachu for that. So my second Pikachu goes... to the party. I mean, it went out of the party. Hey! Hey, little... come on! Armadillo! Or whatever they call it here. That might not work. Sancho, obvious name. What level are you, Sancho? God knows. Oh God, another Sancho. Okay. Not gonna waste a good ball on you. Excellent. Marvelous. Oh, come on, excellent is not good for you. I won't give up on us. Oh, well, that's not gonna fly. And that did fly. So on the very tiny circle, it didn't work, but okay. No, I don't need another monkey. Probably should trade some of them. Nothing more interesting here. Oh, hello. Hi, I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Goodbye, Rattata. At least I got some Pokeballs back from that. This is the end. With the Pokeballs I'm getting here, it's practically impossible to run out of them. No need for another monkey. No thank you. No! So don't. Ooh, another military guy. Sure, let's battle. Show me what you've got. You. I want one of those. A little bit of a shock. Oh yeah, that works well. Will I survive two of those? Okay, that went fine. TM57 payday. Time for refreshment. I wouldn't mind riding Pokemon. Oh, there was a Pokemon on top. Ew. But I'm gonna be able to catch him. Oh, hello. Ooh, I want it. That one. Geodude. You're mine. Thank you. Level 9. You, sir, are going to my team. Yay! Bit too late. Padded world? Cliffhanger. Ooh, what will you become now? Another one that I already had. Oh, we're gonna swap. I don't like Rattata. And this one instead of Oddish. I'm still only using Pikachu, so it's not a big deal. Wanna fight? What are you even doing in this cave? This Butterfree is no match for me. Goodbye. Ooh. Come on, Batsy. Zubat? Yep. Those were a pain to catch in the normal Pokemon game. That went quickly. Ooh. It's a plant, so electricity should do well on it. Huh. Then there's our last resort. The kick. I probably could go to... No, I couldn't. Whoa! What's that? Ah! Geodude! Yeah, let's get it. Not great, but not bad either. That was unexpected Zubat. Will I get it like that? I'd be surprised. Apparently I did. I have to fight you. That would be interesting. Don't run away. What are you, Emo Martin? Or Super Nerd Joven? Let's see if that will do. Ah, that was nicely. Although he can hit as well. Thunder wave. Oh, I don't have one of you. Ah, you're so cool. Oh man, you're mine, aren't you? And you. And you. Nice catch. Trans Mowgli? Trial number 35. Boom, level up. Hello, James. I won't stop following you. What's in here? Pound a nugget. Chicken nugget? Let's make a tree combo so. I wonder what can I get from those combos. Maybe there's more XP? Thank you. I was always try to keep all the offensive moves and probably remove the defensive over time. More Paras Pokemons? No. Where am I going? Let's keep the combo up. Small fight. Probably electricity won't work on it. Whenever I wake up, sure. Sound attack shouldn't really work when I'm asleep. Poison me. Oh, so the electricity doesn't work on him at all. Okay, let's kick it up. I wasted a few rounds. Ouch. Let's see. Eventually it worked. No. Another Geodude. Ready for some more kicking. Not much in here. All up. Hello? I'm not really low on the Pokeballs. No, 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 I don't want to fight you. Mew! Isn't it supposed to be a talking Mew? That's more like it. I can't really figure out the way to hold this controller. At the moment I'm something like this. Whoa, stop spawning dear dudes. Stop it. Yeah, let's keep our combo. Great. Team Rocket Grunt. Perfect. Can't confuse me, dude. Eyes on the ball. And this is it. Perfect. I've used some potion, got some more. Hello, guys. Will I fight you now? A whole bunch of nothing here. Oh! Hello, my combo mob. You won't run away. What am I gonna do with all this Parasys? All my team level up. Another Team Rocket Runt. Runt, not a grunt. Ooh, you look serious. Not overly serious, really. I had you already. Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, another super geek. Nerd Miguel. That's not gonna do much to me. But I've got my double kick. And my quick attack. Oh, poor Polish ball. Let's keep on battling. Let's see if electricity works on you. It should. Huh? Guess it won't. What should we use? It's your turn, Pink Pudding Dude. Ow. Oh, pudding is no good. Let's see what our monkey has. Probably physical as well. Monkey, pee on him. Whoa! So, butter something! What's your secret weapon, butter something? Butter for free. Ooh. The turret is set in confusion. Ow! I wish I had a water Pokemon. Okay, pity. I just run through my whole box. Whoa, halfway through straight away. Will he survive? There is some chance that he'll manage. Yay! The toughest battle so far. Sure, let's learn a new stuff. Power 60, accuracy to 100. We'll change this one. Oh no, you aren't. Ow. So let's try to attack this one. Apparently, electrical attacks are not working out that snake. Let's try Geodude. Oh yeah. Stealthrock. Come on, Stealthrock! That should be the end of it. All right. Get used to it. Come on, eat it, little piggy. More bananas? No problem. At least it's not donuts like in the previous games. Okay. All right, route number 4. Anything in here by the end of the year? As expected. What's that metal thingy here? Oh, it's a lamp. How do I get up there? And what's in here? Oh, I don't have you! Excellent. Right. Something in there. Three great balls of fire. That's cool, but how do I get a bike? Oh, it's Joanne or whatever is this girl's name. Okay, let's heal our team. Yep, let's rest him. Whoa. Now you look like a pervert, mister. Whip and a candy. Yeah, let's do that. This paralysis didn't work well. A map. Okay, so that's how I went. We should kill Bill. That's some odd ratata. Oh. Alo, Alefon. Technology. Will that be Misty? Looks like Misty's. Yep, that's definitely Misty. Second batch, here I come. Alright. I wonder if all of them will have the same Pokemon. I want to find Magikarp! Oh, that's something different. Ooh! Let's see if you like electricity. What about this? Holy moly. That was interesting twist. Can I use it all the time or what? All of the water Pokemons are showing me time. So rude. And you're gone. What is poison book? Alright, let's change the harden. Okay. What's this one doing? Another one! eventually. Now let's get to Misty. Can I keep him? Serious music. Psyduck. But I don't want to hurt Psyduck. That's the best Pokemon ever. If there was a Psyduck edition of this game, I would get it. Level up! So, what is that? No, thank you. All right. Whoa, what? Why? It's now or never. Yes. Phew, left me with 1 HP. Okay, where is that controller? Wow. I have this one. Oh, okay, you don't like when somebody pokes your eyes. Well, I guess that's fair enough. I think we need some healing. And that would be a good time for break. So anyway, thank you very much for checking my stream, and probably tomorrow or maybe even today I'll keep on... Ooh, what's that shady guy? Nothing special. So, as I said, let's save the game and finish for now. Thanks a lot, and till next time.